The question is, can you do CPR on pregnant women? Maybe you're worried that you'll harm the baby in the process, but the compressions are done on the chest, not the abdomen. So the steps to doing CPR on a pregnant woman are the same. How about an AED? Well, there are no scientific papers that show that using an AED on pregnant women is more harmful. Anyway, our priority is to improve the survivability of all cardiac arrest victims. And you can't save the baby if you don't save the mommy.